Hello, welcome back to Journey to a Mile. Today we have a short video for you. We're just going to go through the process of upgrading the firmware on these Sig Sauer KILO 10K rangefinding binoculars. Super simple process. Let's get started. Okay, to update the firmware on your BDX enabled device, as simple as bringing open the app within your mobile device. And once you're in here, very first step is to make sure that your device is paired with the app itself. So I'm going to do that pairing right now on this device. If you've already set up your pairing, you can go ahead and skip ahead using the chapters below to see just the process of doing the upgrade itself. So to start the pairing, I simply pick on the pairing mode here. And once your device is on, you can see it's already selected. In this case, I'm using the Sig KILO 10K rangefinding binoculars. So I can click on that. It'll give me my serial number. So click on that serial number. And on the binoculars, it gives me a code to enter in. And once that pin is entered, I have that paired now. Now, this particular one also has a wind meter, so I'm going to go ahead and pair that as well. And I'm all set. Now, to go through and do the actual updating of the firmware, the application itself is always going to check the existing firmware that's on it each time you connect to that specific device. So if I click on my rangefinders, you can see that it's making that communication, and voila, I have my prompt right away to be able to update the firmware on this device. So I simply will click update, and this will go through the process of updating that firmware.
A few moments later.
All right, so there you can see, after just a few moments, our upload for that firmware has been completed. And we'll just go ahead and click OK. So now you'll notice if I go back and I come back into my rangefinder, it's checking that link. I no longer get the prompt to update the firmware within that device. Okay, so as you can see, really simple process to follow along with, very straightforward. Only took a few minutes to get this all completed. If you like this type of content, please hit that like and subscribe button down below. And I'd love to hear your comments. If anybody's ran into any issues, or if you have other things, other experiences with the BDX app, we'd love to hear those as well. So look forward to it. Have a great day.